All right, everybody, welcome back to
Agrarian Skies 2.
Agrarian Skies 2.
La la la.
So we've been planting trees for days. I got 22 saplings, by the way.
22. There should be saplings and basil in there.
Okay. Basil. Basil.
So we're still trying to get to the. I want to see how much a sapling gives us. So a sapling gives us 12 and a half. And this gives us just a couple, so a little sapling time.
Sapling!
And we're doing this so that we can make a furnace so we can cook the salmon and not waste it.
Exactly. What he said! Mm-hmm. Alright, we got that. We don't want to mess with these spruce saplings or the birch saplings yet. Just okay. In case that's some kind of quest thing, you know? You alright?
Here, look, I made these for you. In your chest, right below your little stone.
Oh, 16 stones. Nice, dude.
I did that.
Real good. All right.
Uh-oh, I feel another sneeze potentially.
We're at 6 cobble, dude. 6.
So, 2 more?
Come on, I got some more dirt. Dirt, please.
Yeah, it's dirt it up, and it's 4 of the stones?
A little dirt never hurt. Meow, 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 meow. I just got 4 of those. Yum, 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 yum.
Come on, give him 4.
Do 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 do.
Dude, you're like magic in the ear. In the ear hole.
Do 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 do. It's time to cook some salmon. Give me these things. Times like these were made for cooking fish.
You got enough wood?
Oh, got another piece of dirt.
Would I?
Here's another fresh piece of dirt. I'll load this up again with some
stuff.
Basil I have.
Basil!
And 22. All right, that's cooking up.
Weeds,
I'm
going to
keep these saplings all together now. 36 saplings all together now, so don't grab them all at the same time.
Mature.
I think I'll chop this tree down because it's kind of in my face.
Do we even know what we grew here, dude?
What?
These things that says
I have no idea what you grew over there. Did you place something there, or did it just grow on its own?
What did it give me? Grass seeds it gave me.
Oh, that's good. You can grow some grass seeds.
79. All right, I'm going to put some of this dirt out the back here and try and get some wheat.
Wheat, please.
I don't want grass seeds. You said we have seeds though, right? Like normal
seeds.
No,
grass seeds. We don't have wheat seeds.
Well, what are these? What's the difference between seeds and grass seeds?
I don't know. You said grass seeds. I just had seeds. Seeds, please. I should be like ranking up as lumberjack.
Lumberjack, you got a hoe, right?
Yes, it's in the chest.
Raiding hoe.
I should be like Meaty the lumberjack by now. Why is it not reporting Medius is a lumberjack? 48, nice. Dude, we almost have a stack of unrefined.
Dude, I can't. Solid. I can't.
Solid.
Maybe I'm supposed to put them here. Oh, yeah.
What'd you do? You gotta use the crop sticks?
Yeah, you can't just hoe or till the...
Yeah, crop stick, please.
Is that because of tinkers?
I don't know. I'm just rolling with the punches, man. So, okay, besides the making the fish, right?
Yeah.
Is that's not part of a quest. We gotta look at what our next quest is.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. I'm just saying because I'm going to die soon.
Well, we don't want that. I mean, it would be good, but it's not because we share death, so that's not good.
Yeah, exactly. That's why you don't think
as bueno. All right, so instead of this one being here in our way, I'm going to move it down here.
Got more seeds. Mm-hmm. There. Okay.
Grow.
Oh. How much did we need on that one quest? Remember, we needed wheat. Oh no, it said to do something else, like a pestle and mortar or something like. Oh, we gotta make what? Oh no, that's flour.
Okay?
I thought we had to make 16 bread, but that's the reward.
Dude, bread is delicious. We should get that.
No, that's
are
why
you hungry?
I'm working on
Here's a piece of fish for you, cooked. Oh, it's in your inventory. Oh, two fishies.
Dude, oh yeah.
Good protein. It gives you omega vitamins. It's good for your skin, and it helps you stay regular.
What? Why is it saying, you know what? If you eat them too fast, I see them filling up.
Yep.
It's like well fed for 50 some odd seconds. Is that if you eat too fast or something?
I don't know.
What the deuce?
It never says anything on mine. You're well fed? That means you're overweight, dude.
Yeah, I'm totally eating too much.
Don't eat so much.
Don't do it.
Someone's going to have to keep control of the fish, apparently.
I'll be eating it all. All right, so flour.
Flour power.
It says we can turn into bread. However, unprocessed wheat is very inefficient as an ingredient. You will get more out of your farm if you grind the wheat with a mortar and pestle.
There, let's grind it.
Grinder hoagies and grinders.
Is that 100? Yep. Composting. Jam. All right. All right, we got another piece of dirt. I'll put that.
Mortar.
Hey, do you need more dirt?
Not right now.
Well,
I don't.
I'll put this one in your chest now, please, along with these ladders.
All right, stick.
So you're on the next quest, dude. We have water here.
I'm trying to get this one where we get lots of bread.
Oh, I like bread.
Slab. No, I should have slabs. Yep, got enough slabs.
One, all right. Two.
Slab time. What are you working on, friend?
Chopping trees still. Lumberjack meaty. Going to town. Reporting for duty.
Lumberjack, yeah.
I think the main thing we got to look at these quests right now is probably food sustainment, right?
Yeah.
Because, I mean, yeah, we had those fish that we cooked, but now the fish are gone, so we either have to fish again and get to the stock raw fish, or we have to rely on bread, so we need to work on the wheat and the mortar and pestle.
Okay, I got the mortar and pestle. Now what do I do with that, though?
Mix it up!
Oh, no, I made a pestle and mortar.
Is what?
There's two different ones. It's a pestle and mortar, or a mortar and pestle.
Just reverse the words, dude. Is there two different mods that are calling it the same thing?
We have in the thing though. It said to.
Did it give you the 100%, or it says no bueno?
No, I have to make flour, so I don't know how to make flour. Let me just try something
figure
here.
Figure it out,
friend. What about that? So I got the morning pestle. Maybe if I put this wheat.
Pestle time. Ooh, delicious. I'm collecting basil for days. Can we pestle the basil?
Or flour.
Did you make flour?
Oh, it's Pam's Harvest Craft, it says.
Yeah, Pam's, yeah. Yeah?
No. How do I make flour?
Flour time.
Oh, it's the mortar and pestle, dude.
You made the wrong one?
Yeah.
So what do you need? What do you need to make it? No?
This one. Yeah, hold on.
See? That's what I was doing. I was reading earlier, and you kept going, meaty.
Has colored stone or stone or stone.
Hey, don't make the pestle and mortar. Make the mortar and pestle.
Or dictionary name stone. Mm. I need stone. Hey, you be quiet. How do I make? Dude, I need three stone.
Three? All right.
Threave.
Threave. All right, hang on.
Oh, is that that's why you've been growing trees?
Yeah. See, I'm actually. You thought I was not being sufficiently productive.
No. I did not.
Come on, give me something delicious.
All you do to make stone is cook cobble, right? Is that correct? A friend?
You need cobblestone or stone?
No, stone, I think.
Oh, stone. Yeah. Cook it up, friend.
You're already cooking it. I know you are.
No, I'm not. I'm making...
What?
I got two. All I have is two. Do you want me to cook them?
Yeah, because I need three, so I'll have to make one more.
All right.
It's four stone to make one.
Yeah, four little stone Rockies. Oh, you're hitting with the pick, dude. Oh my gosh, you're gonna break it.
Shh, stop saying that. Okay, I got five.
I'm hungry.
All right. Fish. Dude, I've never built so many things in my life.
Ever in your life?
You always make them.
You always win.
You win.
Yes, we're composting once again, my friend. And we're increasing our sapling count, which is always good.
Okay, how do we do that? And a stick. And a stick.
In the large chest there.
You be quiet.
How did you get two chests in there? Did you make those by accident?
I have no idea what you're talking about. Okay, so now I've got two... a pestle and mortar, which is useless.
Okay, this guy. Okay. That's all right, from Botania.
Now I need to make flour.
He's in the old dictionary. Oh, is he? Oh, my favorite thing to do ever.
Okay, so there and there.
Hey, this isn't watering. Do we have to put...
I don't think that thing works, dude.
Hold on.
Oh, the mortar and pestle stays intact. Ooh, okay. I think I got this one. Back to the old...
Extra utilities watering can.
Did it! Alright, so... Here, I'm going to give you the reward bag, dude.
Is this one empty? Oh, it is empty.
You want to open up a special? You let me know.
Yeah. Go.
Yeah!
Gimme. Time for the reward bag! I got a tall lamp.
What? Come on!
Can we put one right here?
Is that it? Oh, you got a couple of lamps.
It's, That's it.
That's the lamp.
It's a lamp. Trust me. Trust me. I'm a professional.
Oh, all here. Right,
so I have an empty watering can. How do I make the full one? Broken, empty. I thought you made it with bone meal. Craft a watering can, fill it with water, and you have an early game alternative to bone meal.
See, I don't know how this thing filled up, though. I can't seem to get that.
It's still empty. I don't want to grab this source block here for it.
Oh, man, you eat one of those bread? Well-fed for...
Hey, where's the bread? Oh. I've yet to see well-fed. Did you know that?
Here, in there. Eight of them in there.
How do you keep getting well-fed?
I don't know. Eat
like
one and then...
Taco Bell or something.
Eat one and then go in your inventory.
In my inventory?
Yeah.
Oh, this?
It's shit on the side.
Who looks at that?
What do you think it was?
I don't know. I thought it popped up on your screen like saying, you're better than meaty. You're well fed.
You are a chunky monkey.
All right, we have two other chests here I'd like to place down.
All right, so that one's done.
Get this lamp out of here, dude.
What? What's this unclaimed?
What happened?
Oh, we got a reward. A pig and a rainmaker. What is a rainmaker, dude?
Can you not place chests back to back?
Okay, we had an unclaimed reward. I'm going to put it in your thing.
What'd you get us?
Look, that and this.
Spawn pig, okay.
What is a rainmaker?
We have a fence to make a little area.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Maybe out here somewhere?
But we need to do it on grass.
Oh, yeah.
Right? We want to grow.
Which means we got to compost for another 5 years.
Well, let's see. Here's another dirt block. Put in your thing.
I have a feeling we may be composting in between episodes.
Yeah, we can. We can do that.
Let me check. Well, just so that, or else we'll both be harvesting trees for days.
Composting.
All right, what is this?
I'm not going to place the rainmaker yet because I don't really know what that is. It makes rain, meaty. It makes rain.
Well, one of these things is singing in the rain, it's called. To make a smeltery, you will need clay. There does, however, seem to be a surprising lack of swamps in the void. The insane one thought of this, however, and provided a method to get clay. You will need to mix water with dust in a barrel.
All right, we got a barrel here.
Oh, maybe that's what that water is. Maybe we're making clay in there, dude.
How do we make dust?
I don't know. You got your recipe up? Look that up.
What if we make dust in the sieve with stone?
Oh, you could try that.
Look up dust, you said?
Yeah, I have no idea. So what does it say? It says
gunpowder?
Mix water and dust in a barrel.
Just
dust. Is that what it...
Ash, raw plastic, all the different types of dust, sawdust.
I don't know, man. It just says dust. Why is there just no dust? Where are the dust at?
Glowstone dust, graphite dust, pulsating Applied dust. Energy. That's your favorite kind.
What a loser. I don't even like you.
There's a lot of dust, dude. Ender dust, Fluix dust, Nether Quartz dust, Order Skystone dust. Compressed sawdust.
Salt. Why? If I look up dust, why is it showing salt and all these other things?
Should I try and make a stone and then put it back in the sieve?
We could try that.
It just gave me some seeds and three. Short changed me. Only gave short me three.
Change. Redstone. Glowstone dust. Yellow. Graphite dust. How do we make this?
Composting.
Yellowite ore.
I need to chop down some more tree.
An ingot. You're an ingot.
You're a total ingot. These haven't grown
you
yet.
You ingot.
How do you know grow? Oh, there's my stuff right there, man.
Yeah, it doesn't say what the dust is. Well, come on, book.
Come on, book. Tell them what the dust is, please.
Well, maybe if I look up clay, it'll show it, right?
Maybe.
Clay time. Cable anchor, that's not good.
This axe has served me well, but it's almost done in. I think I have another axe head, though. I made two by accident. Ooh, apple.
Dutch. Clay. No. Mana infusion, carpenter. Manitoba? No. Created clay. Clay, magic wax.
Ooh, wax. You like waxing.
Slag. Makes clay. What's slag? Oh, we can't make slag.
Find another quest. Or that is for the next quest, huh?
No, it's one of them. There's other quests. Let me see what I can do here.
Maybe it's like a series that you have to do before you can get the dust. Maybe something else will reward us dust.
Yeah, maybe we have to do some of these other ones first.
All we are is dust in the wind.
Avoid bag.
Avoid your bag?
We gotta make a trash can.
Yeah. I'm gonna throw you
a trash can is a useful device for depositing unwanted items into the void.
Oh, okay.
A task where the player needs specific items. These do not have to be handed in. Having them in one's inventory is enough. Okay, so trash can. I'll look that up. I'll look it up. There we go.
Composting. Alright.
Oh, no.
I was gonna take one of these. What'd you do? You threw something in the trash can?
No. We're gonna need 8 cobblestone and
8.
Then and cook 3 of them to make 3 stone and then a chest.
Oh jeez, dude. Hold on, I'm gonna try and make some dust. Nope.
Yeah,
I have 1 cobblestone and 2 okay. Little stonies.
Wait, I better plant some of these saplings. Huh? Am I right or am I right?
You are correct, sir. Wait, I got some... Oh, I got grass seeds. Grass seeds.
All right.
Let's see.
Bowl time.
All right, we're down to 6 saplings in here, dude. We got to be careful with the
saplings. I got 12.
All right.
No problemo, friend.
All right, making more dirt. Making more dirt. Does it really hurt? Dude, quit giving me grass seeds.
If you got the axe, I can chop them down
how
faster.
How many, here you go. How many stone did you need?
3 stone. and then three and a chest, stone, and then five cobble and a chest.
Oh, okay. I got three cobble. I'll make three stone out of these for you.
Sure, friend. All right. Smell chopping like wood for days.
You smell like poo. Hey, it's, I have carrot seeds and melon seeds. Melon pants!
How did you get those?
I don't know. By the sieve, like, randomly ejects stuff out. We could make melon seeds and carrot seeds.
Hey, I'm not even hungry right now, dude.
I bet.
That is amazing.
What is this? I don't even know what you have there.
What?
Oh, no. Why can't I... Why won't it go down?
Ah.
The carrot seeds.
It won't go in there? Maybe you need a plane block. Here, try it on this.
Look, I did this. It doesn't go here either.
What? It won't?
I broke the sticks, yeah.
Oh.
What about a non-tilled block, maybe? No? Bang! Why come on, difficult mine. On me?
That's... Well, they're just tinkering with you.
I get it.
Tinker toes!
Making dirt. Oh, what did I get? I got salt!
Oh, really?
Yeah, got some salt.
What is with... But what's the dust?
How many saplings do you have? You still have some?
I have three.
All right, there's only six left in there. We need to build our sapling collection back up.
Roger that. We're using some of them as compost?
I'm using a lot of them. I used 40 of them so far.
Oh, really?
All right, we got three stone, and then you needed five cobble besides the three stone, right?
Yeah.
Okay. One cobble. And an extra stone. What is 6%, please?
Alright, I gotta replant. Replant.
Delicious apple.
I don't need an apple because I'm completely full.
Yeah, of course.
So
you're
good.
Full.
Oh man,
delicious. Alright, you guys. I looked over at the clock and it was 22:22.
That is a perfect time to end it.